to another episode of Minecraft, where we're doing Minecraft story. And we are doing another show. So stay tuned, give this a like, comment, and share. Hit the notification button if you want to see more videos like this and more.
Stay together, everyone! We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple! Entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Hurry up, Jesse!
Everyone, get in, now! Can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
Petra, you've got to go through the portal with us!
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
It wasn't my fault. You got not scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No, we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help. We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Come on.
You again.
Ivor,
you ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief. You took my most valuable potion. More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk?
We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
What? While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. Our friend is in trouble because of you. We're trapped in the nether because of you. You have much bigger problems to contend with.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah, well, keep it to yourself.
There's nothing left up there.
Nothing but that monster.
That is a lot of lava. last one.
Reuben and I handled ourselves just fine. Isn't that right, Reuben? What? No! You screamed like a piglet. It's who did the piglet-like screaming.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. Right now. Again.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
Though we're headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said, well, then maybe this is the temple.
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel... Come on.
Yeah. Shall I press B?
We need to build a shelter.
I totally agree.
Wait, but can I just say something? I agree too.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is going to be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Well, he didn't say no.
We should start it.
Now we have the best game.
All that work, and we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but that's too late. I mean, it's cool. Let's keep it together, guys.
That's not like a war. Now we're in the park.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
My son is gone.
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jessa.
Thanks, Axel.
Seems like you gave him some meat. Let's try it.
And one for Ruben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Wow.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
You want to get him the cookie?
Take it, Lucas.
That's the
no, no. I can't do that. I insist. Thank you, Jesse.
Oh, I know he's doing
that. That was for you, Jesse, not him.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Sounds crazy.
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. What do you think? How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
All right, no more jokes then.
Sorry, I'm just...
We all are.
Fine, then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Yeah, don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Thanks. Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Take it easy, Axel.
Easy? He threatened me.
He's not gonna do anything.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse,
that's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens.
That's what I would like.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
Axel will get over it. But still,
the way it all went down wasn't cool. Did it time?
closer look.
Not a good thing. Oh, come on, Inspector Bases. Up your ground.
Run!
Oh, so
we're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we could figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have is some chicken feathers I picked up after that
chicken feathers exploded.
Let's see, I've got some flint steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement? The battle was fierce. The Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land, ensuring peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, it's not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends.
This is like a flashback.
together would give so much to gain their rightful place. As five heroes, they would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
It's like they erased him. There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
They cut him out of the story.
They lied to us.
I don't understand why they would do that.
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to find out.
This is cool. Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything. It's the same as the amulet.
I think you gotta use some of that.